after cleaning the tub up from a little bit of a mess from a previous bath bomb that left my tub a little bit greasy, I am now starting again with Ertl the Turtle. This is from Fizz the Love. The scent is mandarin, melon, lemon, fresh fruits, violet, and amber. And it smells delicious. And it's really shimmery, and Fizz the Love, she likes her shimmer, so we're gonna have a lot of shimmer in here. And check out the detail on this little guy. And so I assume my bath water is gonna be a little blue, I assume. And let's see if I can get this one to float. I've been having trouble getting my Fizz the Love to float, so we'll see. Should I turn it this way? Maybe I should. There I go again. I'm just gonna hold it up because me and Fizz the Love floaters just don't really work out well. Sure if it was meant to float, but it looks like it was meant to float. I've been having no trouble getting any other ones to float, so it's just been Fizz the Love. And I know that they float, and I've seen them float in her demo, so it must be something I'm doing wrong as I'm placing them into the water. It must be a trick. But look at this pretty bright color coming out of it. Try to place it so my hand doesn't show so I can take a picture. Looks like there's green colors, some blue colors. I saw a little bit of yellow slip out earlier. Purple colors. See the purple shimmer over here coming off. When someone puts this much work into something, it's almost like you never want to let it go. But I guess at this point, since we've really stared at him long enough, I will let it go and see how he puts on a show by himself the rest of the way. which they always shoot to the end of my bathtub. They love the ends of the bathtub for some reason. This bath water is so pretty. Being in the Caribbean blue. I let them go. Let's take a look at the water. Sparkle, sparkle, and I didn't expect anything less from Vissalove. Just that ribbons and ribbons of sparkle in there. The other day I dropped a jar of eyeshadow that, you know, loose powder eyeshadow in my sink. And I poured water on it to get rid of it. I was a little angry, of course, at myself, but I also poured water over it, obviously, when I'm trying to clean it. And it looked just like a bath bomb. I was like, I should have just poured all this in my bathtub. Which is basically the same stuff. How beautiful it is. I'm about to get in this and pretend I am laying on the beach somewhere in the Caribbean. Alright guys, another true winner from Vissalove. Talk to you guys soon. Bye.